Moon smile.
That's where it's gonna be. Wait for the cocoa.
Boom. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Pulse end.
Yeah. Inhale. Exhale.
When?
Now. Inhale. And exhale.
Should be good.
Is it through?
Is that through?
I think
because
so.
You had zero reaction. I couldn't even tell.
It should be. I pressed with all my might.
If you like, I was like stuck to the cord. Okay. Grab a different needle, maybe.
Do you want me to grab like a finger pen so you can? Does it hurt?
I mean, like I feel some poking, but.
What?
I've never had this happen to me before. Okay.
You can use my inhaler cap as a finger. For sure. Here, wait. Hold this. I'll get the. Oh, wait. Actually, here. So, see my red inhaler? Grab the cap and put the top right on your finger and then push.
Oh, so you can like push harder on the pin?
This is how I sew.
With your inhaler cap?
Here, this is like a little piece in the middle where you can situate it into. You see that?
So you sew with your inhaler cap.
Sometimes.
Oh my goodness. Okay, you try this.
Oh no!
You can do it.
Wait, is it...
It's just chilling.
Oh my god, no!
It's just vibing there.
Oh my god.
You got this, Elizabeth.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Just ram it all the way through.
There you go.
Ooh, I heard something.
Ow!
Oh, heck yeah. Wait, let go of the cork for a second.
Oh my god. Dages, bro.
Love it.
Yeah.
Oh, I heard it. Oh god.
I know. Just the sound of like it like Jesus ripping Christ. Through.
Ooh, you're the master today, lady.
Evidently.
A human
system. This is such a good look.
Maybe I should just keep it like...
Yeah, actually, let's just leave it
like
high fashion.
Let's do it.
Oh my god, it's just hanging out. This is wrong. Okay, and you gotta take off the back. I'm scared.
There
you go. Is it gonna come out?
Your ears are thick, sir.
What? That's probably the weirdest compliment I've gotten in a long time. Wait, hold up. Is it stuck?
I know it's almost out.
Oh my god.
Can I just,
do you
like...
Do you want to hold it?
Does
anyone pull it out?
Wait, where's my ear? There's my ear. Okay.
Oh, it was so close.
It is still very thoroughly through my ear.
Why are Lucas's ears so thick?
I like this POV.
Yeah. POV I'm actually like really appreciative that I can like see what's going on.
Okay, you're good. We all contributed to it.
Oh!
Ooh, I felt.
Oh!
There we go.
Sorry, Anna.
I feel like the next step after that was to go get the pliers out of the hardware lab and just like eat.
We have the means.
No, can we get it back through?
Were you gonna like wipe it down with rubbing alcohol or something?
Did.
The ear?
The piercing itself.
Gotcha.
This is the
Anna the professional.
Why are your ears so thick, Lucas?
I have literally no idea.
It's like dense.
Okay, your turn, Chef.
Oh, fuck. Or ratchet
this shop. Is the, this is the hardest part.
It's like you have zero pain tolerance.
Or wait, I have zero, or?
Or you have a very high pain tolerance.
There you go.
Why am I so good at this right now?
I don't know.
Can you get it all the way
through? You did amazing. Yeah, it's all the way
through. It looks so good.
Ooh. Woo! Can't wait to finally like try on the earrings.
Ooh. Wait, pull it in. It looks so good.
Love that.
That's in 5 minutes.